Hello the student of class 1, welcome to your EVS class. Today we are going to start with the new chapter. Lesson number 5, house. So first tell me, where do we live? Yes, in a house. So house is a place where we live with our family together. House protect us from heat, cold, rain, storm, wild animals. Okay, and we feel safe inside our house. And different types of house can be built depending on our needs. House may be big or small. So now, type of house. There are mainly two types of house. Number one is kaccha house and number two is pakka house. So first, kaccha house. What is kaccha house? Kaccha houses are those houses which are made up of mud, leaves, straw, etc. Okay, and these houses are not very strong. In the villages, we see kaccha house. Kaccha houses are hut or tent. Now, pakka house. Pakka house is just opposite to the kaccha house. Pakka houses are made up of cement, brick, stone. These houses are very strong. And in the cities, we found pakka house. Pakka houses are multi-storied building, flat, bungalows, etc. Okay? So, etokhon amra bollam, amra two types of house bollam. Now, house of animals. Okay? See? House of animals. Animals, their house gulo ke ki bole. So, their house are different type. Okay? First, lion lives in a den. So, lion house is called den. Number two, bird. Bird make nest. Bird ki kore? Bird nest toiri kore. So, the house of bird is called nest. Dekho, ikhane aro unnanno example gulo deya ache. Tumra egulo porbe. A dog lives in a kennel. So, dog's house is called kennel. Cow lives in a shed. So, the house of cow is called shed. Okay, horse lives in a stable. A snake lives in a hole. Okay, baki gulo tumra ekhan theke pore nao. So, that's all. Ei chapter theke tumra just two types of houses.